oldies6.com. That's oldies with a Z.
Yes, you did.